sir. Madam Gov has stepped on my big toe again. Good morning, Benny.
Good morning, Grandpa.
What's a good word, Benny?
No taxation without representation.
We'll whop them, won't we, Benny?
We'll whop them, Grandpa.
You bet we will. We'll whop them.
Someone's coming.
From Paris.
A horse.
Benjamin.
Monsieur Beaumarchais.
The British. They have taken Philadelphia.
Where is Congress?
Fled. To Baltimore. It is a disaster. It is an earthquake. It is the conclusion of the world.
Well, unless we can work a miracle, Bo.
Yes, sir.
Aye.
What were you about to say?
I say it's damn clever of Washington to let the British take Philadelphia. Swell their heads, they'll start making mistakes. I say that Washington is a military genius.
Is war over? Is war over, sir?
We'll still whop them, Benny. Why, it's cold in Philadelphia in the winter. We'll take it back in the spring.
That bow and arrow, with that slingshot and that pebble.
Goodbye, sir.
Goodbye. Where are you going?
To that fancy school, to win friends with the cause. I have the list of the ones that count.
The boy's being asked to do too much for his age.
No, he can manage it. Well, come on, Benny. Smile a little.
I shall try to smile.
Oh, that's not good enough. Now look. Oh, damn God. Now, Benny, any fool can plainly see that you're only trying to smile. Now, if you're going to win friends for us, you have to really smile. Why, I don't know how many times in my almanac I wrote such good old-fashioned but never outmoded sentiments as half the battle is learning to smile. To hold out your chest. To lift up your chin. Half the battle is picking up the pieces and starting over again. Half the battle, be true to your style. In trouble, to jest, to toughen your skin. Half the battle is rising in defiance with the cry, I never give in. They can think they've got me beaten. They can knock me down. But I'll climb up off the floor. Just as long as I can keep alive the will to clown. Well, they've won the battle. Hell, they haven't won the war. Half the battle, that one extra mile. Can you meet the test? Then where is that grin? With half the battle, you tuck it in your pocket, and you know then somehow you'll win. What's the matter, Benny?
But I have nightmares, sir, and I'm scared. What's the Greek Philadelphia? Fairmark, New Jersey. We're up a warning with the governor. What's happened to him? What's become of us?
We can't bog down in questions that have no answers left. Right now, we have to go forth in this world looking as if we hadn't a single care. Nobody lends money, laddie, to a fellow whose head is down on the buckles of his shoes. And when the French recognize us, when I walk into that throne room, Benny, and that fancy footman hollers, the ambassador of the United States of America, why, we're going to be a country, sir, in that moment. And it's going to cost the French all their treasury to do it for us. So meanwhile, we might as well win half the battle as none at all. Now, what do you say to that? Well, Benjamin Franklin Bates, who were you named after? Well...
Thank you.
they take not a beating, they cannot us down, but we'll climb up off the floor. Just as long as we can keep alive the will to climb, well, they've won the battle. Thank you.